Watch it. Running out of time here. Great. Just fantastic.
Hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Let's go!
Let's go, fresh meat! What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous.
Not going so well for you, is it?
I'm just getting started.
When I learned you wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride. What's the matter? Too busy taking selfies? Looks like I'll be keeping the derelict to myself.
Hey, slow down! Enjoy the sights! Any connection to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they'd spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real?
McAllister. You're done, fresh meat.
Damn it. Wouldn't hurt to have a faster ride. Hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Showtime!
Ugh! this ain't over.
Oh, yes it is. Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Yeah, baby. Udo, tell me how I'm all talk again.
Shut up and drive.
Come on. I know you hear me coming. Know what? I am taking a selfie to...
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of the derelict 240Z is yours. You're legit off-road in my book.
Thanks. You're not so bad yourself.
We'll stay off the airfield from now on.
Mac here.
You, Tyler's friend. Where the hell is he? I need to talk to him. Pronto.
Who is this?
Who's this? Santa Claus! Who do you think? Look, I got something for you guys. An early Christmas present.
Okay.
An opportunity to strike at the house. Tell Tyler we gotta meet. I'll send him the info.
off now. Is the weather different back there? Is it a different time zone? Don't get comfy up there. Thank you.
crushed it.
Now a good time to chat.
Sure. What's up?
I wanted to ask you, why did he disappear for 6 months?
I told you, the gambler wouldn't let me.
Come on, Ty. We both know that's bull. What's...
Keep it up.
Another win.